in class, we learned that 1 + 1 = 2. I want to present something different. Are you the right man for her? You know, young men forget that they need also to prepare to be the kind of men that those right women would want to get married to. And many people equate a relationship to a road test, and they say, you must have sex with your woman before you marry her. Are you aware of that? Are you familiar with that? Yes, but now, are women cursed? Should they be tested on the road like cars? You need to be creative and find out the things that interest her and then make her have them. There's a lady who probably loves movies, action movies, horror movies, FBI kind of movies, the investigative ones. But well, when you completely trust God and completely obey Him, He will present the ideal woman that you've been looking for, that you've been searching for. If there are things you're not comfortable with, do not marry her with the intention of changing her. You cannot really depend on your own self to become a better man. You cannot really depend on your whole self, on your own self, to raise a godly relationship and sustain it to the end. You need people. You need people who will pray for you. You need people who will question your actions. You need people who will help you uphold purity. You need people who will tell you that you're going in the wrong way and they help you to come back to the right path. Now, women are again driven by the words we say, the things we do to them, and therefore we should be very careful about the things we do and say to help them stand in purity. Therefore, you have a paramount duty to completely depend on Him so that He can give you the ideal woman that you have really been looking for. And how do you do that? Invest a lot of time in making your own self as a man. If you think ladies are not interested in how you dress, how you shave, you're mistaken. They are really interested. It is not enough for you to take your lady for Bible study, church services, and relationship seminars. They are nice platforms. They are good things to do. But then you also need to enjoy life. Marriage is not an evangelism tool. You will not take a woman in and then say, I will evangelize to her when we are there, and then she will get born again in the course of our relationship in marriage. That is a wrong thing. Most likely, you're the one who will fall, which is so unfortunate, and you don't want to do that. When He also wants to speak to you about the woman you will marry, you will hear Him if you're intentional about it. Well, a woman cannot complete you. A man cannot complete you. We can enjoy life without sex. But well, sex is a gift that God has given us, but it is only meant for enjoyment in marriage. This is the Godly Man series. Thank you for watching. 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 My name is Geoffrey Kim, and this is the Godly Man.